All right. I'm not taking the wall hug. This game's here, and today I will be playing Super Checkpoint again. Once again. That's not actually gonna be closing, that's a simple advertisement. Those things are just weird. This is the sixth episode in the series, and for this episode, I will be playing Quick Run. So before I get to playing it, I'm going to, I turn that down a bit. Alright, before I get to Quick Run, I'm going to tell you guys that Quick Run, it's like Perfect Run. It has one life, and you start off with 40 seconds, and every time you beat a level, it adds 40 seconds to the timer, which means you'll have to beat the previous levels before stage 7 pretty quickly, so you have enough time. I'm not doing a good job. Ooh, there's someone else doing Quick Run. Right on exactly the same stage. What a coincidence! Two Quick Runs. Probably going to die in a wall hug, but probably gonna speedrun this, or well, not speedrun, but this will be the first attempt. I'm probably gonna not talk, but just in case I do beat the game, I'm gonna talk anyway because I like talking and stuff happens. Guys, not too far behind me. Oh, look, it's end up. Is he about to? Okay, he didn't walk. Walk? I was about to say, are you gonna walk directly into the water? You probably know better, but. For this one, the max is 110 seconds, which is higher than in the Checkpoint Factory Clock Run. Technically, the highest is 111. It takes it 1 second to refresh. Never mind. I got pretty. Yet. Wall hug, here we go. Ah, darn it. Darn it. All right. Taking the wall hug, because I have exactly a minute left. Man, why am I suddenly so bad? I don't really want to fail Quick Run just yet. I'm probably gonna practice the wall hugs before I do the speedrun video, though. I'm gonna practice them in general. Holy cow, I barely have any time left. I'm not gonna make it, am I? I'm gonna make it. I'm going to just barely make it. Holy cow. Whoa! Okay, I thought it added 20 seconds for a thought it was gonna be like, oh, it so graciously gave me 40 instead of 20. I'm regaining that time. What? Time to not take the shortcut that I'm so used to taking! My god. I think once again I'm gonna be getting pretty gosh dang close to running out of joking around though. And dig. 48 seconds. Hey, caught up. Still too quick for this. What? He died. Whew, survived. Wait, whoa, that, a cookie? Come on, give him a cookie. I can't speak in special mode. Why can't, oh, it doesn't let you speak in timed modes anymore. That's neat. Oh. Never mind. Tricked myself. It's like my user. Will you climb? No? Okay. I guess you'll just have to run out of time and die. Song used to increase in speed the closer to no time you had left. There's another one with the hello name. I Remember, kids, you can't do bonuses in special modes. I feel like this is kind of lucky. I'm not used to just popping right into a game and first trying a game mode. Well, I mean, that reminds me of something that happened. I was in Arizona, and I was playing on Super Checkpoint, and like previously on my computer, I could not beat Quick Run at all. And so I went on my mom's computer, which wasn't as gosh dang slow as mine. And I did Quick Run on my first try. Disappointed. How long have I been gushing? There's another try. I mean, this time I'll just go completely reckless, I guess. Just pull out all of the speedrunning skills line. No! Fuck D for what was like the Dominator Pardon's name. Can't really do wall huts, so I'll try. So very bad at this game now. Zombie. If I fail this run, I'm going DJ Taco. Well, if I fail early on, I'll do DJ Taco. DJ's for double jump. He's not a DJ. DJ Tavo time. Boop 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 boop. Extras! Tavo! That's better. Thank you. like one of my lesser resorts I don't like doing. But if I manage to beat speedrun in a video without using DJ Tavo, tell you what. If I beat speedrun without DJ Tavo, I will do another video. Speedrun double jump up. So fun to play as this character. It can be so hard sometimes too. I don't know if he's talking to me or not, but where I died in Perfect Run Part 1. Bam, didn't die. One more try! Oh my god. Oh god, I thought I went speedrun for a second. Yay, first try. Failing like this on the last try, oh my god. Double jumping power. What was that? You say? Oh, I have the answer. A stupid fail. I'm bad at quick run. Also, I don't know why, but my mouse cursor teleported. Well, this has been Gajestus Games. Peace.